A furlongs to go and looks to have a race on. Near side Hopeful travels better, and on the far side Knights Over Egypt is attempting to join in. So Hopeful in front of Bystander, and he's going to take a little bit of pegging back. Hopeful is quick and clear. Bystander is beaten in second. Back in third Knights Over Egypt, and we're in for a turn up as Hopeful returns from this lengthy absence with a stylish win. Pulls right away. Good training performance from Andrew Balding.